molecules through the membrane. Selectively permeable part. Diffusion where molecules moving. High to low is the sword. They tell me water passes out and in through the permeable membrane. Well, osmosis, how the diffusion of water goes by. Water that cells need. In diffusion, molecules moving goes from higher to the lower. Osmosis, water passing in outer cells makes it swell or get small. So both these types don't need energy. They are forms of passive transport. Active while moving from low to high requires use energy to cross. Substance from the world. Some membrane will pass objects. Both the in and out is passive transport. No energy for process. What if cell needs to use power to run? Move molecules in reverse. Active transport use special proteins. Picks up and immerse. In diffusion, molecules moving goes from higher to the lower. Osmosis, water passing in outer cells makes it swell or get small. So both these types don't need energy. They are forms of passive transport. Active while moving from low to high requires use energy to grow. Requires energy to grow.